had bullets in his gun. He should have shot himself and ended the pain.